This is the opening day. Oh, opening tomorrow. This is the special preview day for VIPs.
Soft opening.
Which is ironic because I'm anything but.
You can go. Come on, mate. Ruining the. Oh, slow.
A little bit busy. You think the VIP opening would be a little bit quieter, but.
Oh, that was a good movement. Oh well, that's, I mean, yeah, that's, oh, no problem.
Is it good?
I mean, it's, yeah, if you like toffee, it's pretty decent. It's like a three.
Is that true?
Three and up.
Oh, I like bendy straw.
No, you probably don't.
Yeah. Absolutely incredible. Like, delicious. Tastes exactly like Häagen-Dazs Dolce de Leche. Oh, just to clarify, it's a Dolce de Leche milkshake.
Oh, well, that was perfect.
Wow, that is absolutely exquisite. That is so rich, so creamy, deliciously sweet, and has got a classic, almost burnt, sweet, rich, Dolce de Leche toffee caramel flavour. Amazing.
Yeah, it was all of that and more.
What, the Oreo one?
No, the Dolce de Leche, definitely. What's it called again?
Coffee, what's your least favourite biscuit?
Oreo.
And what flavour milkshake have you got?
Oreo.
No.
I'm just going to pretend it's a bourbon. bourbon milkshake.
Good luck with that. Well, you got Claire Vanilla. How is it?
Super creamy.
Oh wow. That's so creamy and that's got a gorgeous vanilla flavour. That's really, really nice. I've never had a vanilla milkshake quite like that one. It's so creamy and really good.
Aftertaste.
Yeah, all in the aftertaste. You know what? Someone at work today complimented you. Yeah, she said, oh, by the way, she's the one that kills me all the time, like destroys me. Anyway, she said, oh, Nate, yeah, I like Nate. He's like you, but without the ego.
Without the what?
Ego.
Oh, well.
Wow.
I don't know if that is a compliment. Is that a compliment?
Yeah, like me is not a compliment. Oh, hello. Can I try one now? Egg with pulled pork, potato, and egg, and black breadcrumbs. Massive. Really good texture. Soft, crispy. Oh, there's like 100 eggs in the middle. Yeah, really good texture. It's like a Scotch egg on steroids.
Instead. All right, thank you.
Now the main event.
You did, yeah.
that before. Go for it.
This is an insane amount of weight.
Oh, that's incredible. Bit of the chicken now. Chicken, yeah. Oh, lovely. So moist.
Brisket is like now in your mouth, isn't it?
Yeah. Well, the burgers, right?
Very good.
Oh, the chicken's so moist. Bit of pulled pork now.
Hey, no, no. Yeah, really good. Macaroni and cheese is really nice. Like, proper cheese melted on top of it.
Yeah,
nice. It's like really, really, like, authentic cheese. Onion, what are they called?
Yeah, lovely. Yeah, lovely. Thank you very much. Really good.
This is like the onion stack or something like that.
Oh, nice.
Onion bunch. They've overcooked it a little bit, but I'm not too fussed by that. It's got a nice smoky flavour to it.
Yeah, nice.
I've tried the burger. Yes. Have you got the film button?
Yeah, no. Defeated. I'm taking some home in a doggy bag. This is the very nicely illuminated nighttime view of Blues. It looks tremendous, actually. Really does look great from the outside. Very woody and urban.
Very woody.
Very woody.
Not wooden?
No, very wooden.
Very almost Vegas-y.
Yeah. How's it go?
I'm not sure of what I see. Cupid, don't fuck with me. Are you telling me this is a sign?